Hello, Evan and Grant, also the Stumble Assassin, and we are going to be doing a little video of exploring Masara. Coming up on our first location. And this is Sunken Temple. Nice, okay. Sunken Ruins. So it's massive phalanx on my back. I just recently defeated the Minotaur, so I'm not that wrong. Easy peasy, didn't even have to deal with the shark. Nice. Right, next is there. I believe this is like a little military camp. It's called the Unicorn. I'm surprised that there isn't any quest for like legendary horses. Still might come across something else, but I feel like I haven't been able to climb now. Come on, climb! There we go. I got angry. I don't know how she does that, remember. Crazy. Polinia military camp. Very simple.
Stop there! This is not good for you!
Sorry. Cheers, thanks for your time. See you later. Oh, this empty bit of land here. I'm going up there.
Move!
I'll find you again!
Yeah! You'll never find me again. You always remember this as the day you almost called Cassandra. This place looks pretty funky. Captain found that one was blind in the chest. One chest, two chests, supplies. Where is he freezing? Chest, custom warehouse. Suspicious. Step out. Oh, there's a murderer in there. Get him. He did a great job until he turned, so I walked straight into the blockade. Hopefully we go up the mercenary table a little bit as well, because two of the mercenaries in my league, who are higher than me, are currently on this island, so hopefully we can find them and take them out. Get zoomed in, look at that. It looks like a monitor head in the middle. I like a replica of that weapon, for sure. Excuse me, I have a question. Can you answer my question? This will be the first synchronization location I've found on this island, land, country, place. It's only there. God knows them. The captain.
What? I'll crush you!
You can't even stand up to this weapon.
You need to be
murdered. No one can stand up to the might of this weapon. Right.
Okay, bye.
Where's my horse? Where's my unicorn?
Where you going?
It did do with a fort, yeah. So get... This is the main fort of this land where I'm wild. One, two, three of those, one pole march, and two chests. Don't really want to kill any more people than I need to. Fight with me.
This won't take long. Your skills are a joke.
Ooh, just slowed them down. Strapped them on our business. Stand up to this weapon, I'm afraid.
Oh!
Ah! No way. I don't want you in a while. Hey! Weapon. I thought all of you feared me, bounty hunters. Oh. Calador the Swiftpaw. No one was sure if Calador the Swiftpaw referred to woman or to her pet leopard. Both were similarly deadly, and neither could resist the challenge. Information has been uncovered that suggests she named the leopard after herself. Alright, time to go. Done everything I need to, I'm afraid, so. The message is fake. So let's have a little bit of a bounty on my head for a while. I haven't had one. Something like we should go. Moving around too quick, those bounty hunters, it's annoying. I think wherever they are, I'm just gonna go for them when we finish this, because I need to enter that next area anyway to get all the side quests up. So we just smash into it and take them out. Although that cub one, I'm pretty sure he was actually decent to me. Like he was like, ah, yes, you are a strong one. If you could build a bomb with some of the mercenaries, and they're like, I will not take that contract. She is a friend. How are you kicking a red attack? Yeah.
May the gods fight with you.
Thank you.
Where's up? Hey guys. That's it. Just take the steps. No, no, not that way. The where's up here, guys. Yes, where Naxos had the cave where Zeus was born, and now this is Zeus' playground. I guess it's just the name of it. I believe this is where you start the quest. It's complicated. Oh no, it's not. You start that at a random dead body of a gnome. This is that cave, that house. I'm a badass, I swear.
Last I heard, you could leave the head off of a bull with just one sweep.
Come on!
Hey!
Then we beeline it to that bounty hunter because he's moving quick. Shouldn't be able to move that quickly by the time we just go to here, right? How the horse's speed works, whether it just gets tired or what. This is just suddenly getting really slow, and then it seems to gallop. How that functions. Fast horse heals. There you go, no, she's galloping. Empty nothingness on the map, but it's back in those days a lot of stuff was just empty nothingness. Right, there we go, we're going for this guy. Straight up. Here we come, pal. If you stay still. Yeah, he's moving closer to me as well. This guy's gonna get it. It's as if he's doing the same thing as me. He's literally exploring the world, getting stronger by completing all the question mark locations. He has got a legendary weapon, so that's cool.
I like it.
Hello.
crud. No!
I need to stay hidden. Let's go.
Please, just move, like, really far. Damn, how does he move so quick? His travel speed is ridiculous. He's like Hermes boots on or something. Just flying away. Yeah, look, now he's gone into walk mode. Oh, we need to catch up. He'll come over this way again, I'm sure. He's literally beeline it into that area. He knew I was coming for his butt.
Now.
There it is. Ow! Even the pommel is, got a Minotaur's head on there. Yeah, look at that. To death do us part, atop Knossos Palace you will see a tree that shoots from the stars, but like the love that lies at its roots, which will never get that far, I hide away between bark and bone and curse the promises they made. Set me free at the foot of this tree, where with all their hearts they pray. Synchronization and stuff here. No chance of him coming back, is there? He literally just pulls it out of it. Like this whole region. Thought I might have been able to catch him, but he is a coward. Good if you could send death notes, and depending on how they felt about it, they would be like either running away and trying to get further away from you, or they'd literally come to get you, like, oh, you think you can take my head? Thank you. like the... Ooh, this is literally the last two places. Well, it's gonna be a military fort because of the fact that it offers me to get rid of my bounty.
Off we go now.
This could be easier than anything. I just have to climb up here. And avoid two guards. Yeah. See you later, losers. Get up! Come on. Get through there.
Bella.
So this next location is the location where you would fight the Minotaur deep underneath in the labyrinth beneath this over here. How cool would it be though, guys, to come to a place like this and just explore it? It'd be absolutely fantastic. I would absolutely love to do something like that. I guess you can go back there and face it again. That's interesting to know.
You ride!
It gives you more legendary gear. I wonder if it gives you a higher base power level of the weapon I've got now. I wouldn't like that. I don't like getting two of the same weapon. It's just be like, annoy me. Don't like duplicates. Would be cool hitting him with his own axe though. Sorry, bad person.
Watch for the animal! Die, scum! Go! Go!
Oh.
Come on.
Ooh, that was a waste, wasn't it? All abandoned in the camp just so you could do that. That's done. So there first, just want to do your stuff by the way, cheers, idiots. Oh my god, that wall just annihilated that horse. Are you still hurting the horse, you like this with a massive axe out? Your knickers. Cobb is moving back. He seems to hover around that area though, that guy I was chasing.
Bobsy!
He doesn't really move. Only fools would take me on. Oh my god, this is cool.
Have him!
We'll get mobbed, you know, you know. How do I get mobbed in these fights? So we enjoyed in Syndicate, the fist fights, they were cool. Jacob. Although, you could play with DP as well, sexist. Ooh, I thought I heard something was following me. Probably some. Some naffhead. I don't know who it is, they're not even on my radar. Not even interested. You come and seek me out, so I'll kill you. That's actually quite a high fall. That would hurt a lot.
You don't want to be here today, yeah. Then.
This is the last location. The leader house. It's not deep enough to go swimming properly, but it is deep enough for your horse to get hurt. Back. Oh, no, he's there. He's flying.
Did I see something.
Yeah, he saw me. Slow me down, man. What? Oh, you already burnt it. This bounty hunter. Nah, man, they can't even fight me. Okay. Oh, hey, pal. Come on, why quicker? Attention now, I'm not. Hey? You know who I am? I'm your end. Wait your turn. Oh my god. Oh my god. When did my health get that low? Oh my god. I did not realize that my health was that low. I didn't even notice I've been hit. I was thinking I was a boss, man. I'm looking forward to watching that back to see. I didn't even think I've been hit that many times. No, I do not need to change the game to difficulty. It's a minor mishaps. There he is. What?
Yeah.
owned him that time. Yay, Menexenos of the Ashen Wake. Many witnessed Menexenos of the Ashen Wake in combat, few survived. A rumour said that he was far more skilled with his flaming bow than with any sword, but none had gotten close enough or wanted to find out. What's your name changed now? It just told me you were like some poison. Oh, you are the poison king. Oh, but he gave me information. Oh, my last guy. Nice. Oh. My friend was telling me about this weapon. Mallet of Everlasting Flame. Xander the Poison King. As a child, Xander was intrigued by how poison could consume even the strongest men. So he dedicated his life to mastering the art of poisoning, not necessarily to kill the strongest, but the ones who were not good enough to take on the challenge. Oh, we've got two cubs. We've got Evios the cub and Hipparchus the cub. Where is that one? What is your deal? A little check of the land. We'll have to ride all the way back to there.
Let's go.
Oh, wait a second. What am I doing? How did I forget that? How did I miss that? Wait, what? No, I... Hold on. Oh, what a numpty. I did do it, but there's like two locations. What a fool I am. There's two chests around there.
Survive!
Gave away my position. Damn you. Why did I die? I just died for nothing. Okay. Oh my gosh. Goose, the one that's after me is... it's the level 2! Why? Why would they choose to come after me? No wonder I took so much damage. Okay. I want to take her out. Yeah, we're going to take her out. I reckon I'm tough enough. Who's reckon I'm tough enough if whatever happened last time didn't happen? Whatever did happen. Go get the... wait, where's she got? Go get the jump on her though. Because I want that weapon. That weapon looks badass. It's like the Moloch Balm mace, like they were saying, and it is. Hello! What the flip, mate? Oh my god, the fire! As soon as you touch her fire, she burns you to death. Has been a special ability of that weapon or something. That is ridiculous. Enough to use my arrows to my advantage here. Yeah. Oh god. Now I understand why you're the second. This is well. Guys, I won it. Fair and square. What the hell? Alcyon the Smoldery? What the heck, man? Was known for the hammer she kept. People said it was ever burning, that its flame was fed by her victims, or that she pulled it bare knuckled from the heart of a volcano. Many scoffs, she turned them into believers, one burning strike at a time. Oh, now he's just taken the second spot. And now this guy's come after me. What's going on with him? Killed me before. Oh, what is it with all these people? All these different people attacking me. Ridiculous. My corn pal, we're far over here, right? But not there. Right. Ready? I am. Last time we feasted, he killed me. And I ain't having that again. What's wrong with all these random people, man? Leave me alone! I'm here to defeat a mercenary, not these random scrubs. Why would these peasants chase me? Like, are you kidding me? Keep away from me. It's fine, I'm here.
The bounty on your head is mine!
Lemnos the Betrayed was sold by his parents in Persia and grew up to join a group of local mercenaries. He'd been told he was used as a distraction in his first contract, left for dead. When they learned he survived, he taught his fellow mercenaries a lesson by leaving them for dead. This is bull, man. I've just killed the top two tier guys and I haven't progressed past these guys. Are you serious? I just owned them. Whatever. Right. That escalated a lot. Let's look for our stuff. 912. Eight, nine, five. Yeah. but I can't even use it. I cannot even use that. It's that good. God, yes, we got this now. Hades bow. It's powerful bow, seethed with dark and otherworldly energy. Its exposed body is searing hot. Oh my god, that is cool. I'm glad that isn't my best one, really, because it's just it's nothing to it, is there? Nice. That looks really cool. I know I found some new golden ones, whether they're better or not, I don't know. 443, yeah. So are they pilgrim's boots? Pilgrims often wear boots made from softened leather in order to travel large distances. Oh my god, they finally fixed the little bug on the game now, and I can have these guys on. Wicked, because I had like a weird bug where I couldn't actually equip these guys, and now I can, so that's really good. Can I buy that yet? Oh yes, Lord of the Seas, everything is golden except my crew. Damn. Anyway, guys, that has been Exploring Masara.